Ever wondered about the secrets behind creating natural attraction? How does it work? And how can you make someone irresistibly drawn to you? Attraction is like a magnetic force, and understanding how to wield it gives you an edge. This isn't just about men, it's about women too. When you hold on to that attraction, you can amplify it even further. In this video, we're uncovering the hidden truths about building attraction and making that special woman feel an undeniable connection to you. These insights are key to understanding women's feelings, so stay tuned until the end. Ready to dive in? Let's get started. Fact 1. Women are naturally drawn to what they can't have. Many girls feel drawn to the charm of individuals often called bad boys, jerks, and alpha males. It's important for all men to understand that women tend to desire what appears to be just out of reach. Similarly, guys also experience a similar phenomenon, but for different reasons. Think of it like a fishing game, where there are 1,000 girls holding fishing poles, each trying to catch a fish. These girls have to cast their lines, let go, and put on fresh bait. Nice guys and emotionally open men are like bottom feeders, continually nibbling on the line. While these girls might catch ordinary fish all day, they are looking for exceptional catches. They desire something unique. What constitutes an excellent catch can vary among girls. For one girl, a great catch might be a gentle and attentive guy. For others, an appealing alpha male who exerts control over various aspects of her life might be captivating. Fact 2. Women are often attracted to bad boys. Back in high school, you might have known some guys who were super friendly and kind to girls, but they never seemed to be more than friends. On the other hand, there were those guys who had a bit of a wild side, maybe with tattoos and a tough attitude, and they always had girls interested in them. What made these guys special was that they focused on what they enjoyed and tried to get better at it. They might have been into things like playing guitar, skateboarding, or even excelling in sports. You see, these bad boys weren't just about being rebellious. They put effort into improving themselves. Maybe they practiced their hobbies a lot or trained hard in sports. This dedication to self-improvement made them more appealing to girls. When someone shows that they care about their own growth and passions, it becomes interesting to others too. It's like they were casting a spell of attraction without even realizing it. So, if you're wondering why some girls seem to like bad boys, it's because these guys stood out by being true to themselves and working on their own interests. Girls couldn't help but notice their dedication, and that's what made these bad boys catch their attention. Fact 3. Genuine effort wins the girl. When it comes to getting someone's attention, a woman will feel attracted to you when you show that you care about her and spend time with her. But here's something interesting. If you spend too much time and effort on her, it might actually make her less interested in you. It's like a puzzle. The more you try really hard to get her attention, the less she might feel drawn to you. This is a big part of how attraction works. Here's a bit of a tricky thing. Girls are more likely to be interested in guys who don't show too much interest in them. It's like a little game. Sometimes they might not pay much attention to guys who seem too focused on them. But when a guy doesn't chase after them too much, it catches their attention. It's like magic. Sometimes when guys start making everything about a girl and get too attached, it can make the girl want to keep her distance. So if you're trying to get a girl's attention, remember that showing genuine interest and spending time together is important, but also give her some space and let her see that you have your own life. This can make her more curious about you and want to spend more time together. It's like finding the right balance to make the magic of attraction work. Fact 4. Surprising acts of kindness capture her heart. When it comes to capturing a girl's attention, unexpected acts of kindness can work like a charm. Imagine you're walking down the street and you notice she loves a certain type of flower. Next time you meet, you casually hand her one of those flowers with a warm smile. It's like a little secret between you two, and it shows that you pay attention to what she likes. These small, thoughtful gestures create a connection. Maybe you remember her mentioning a favorite book, and you lend her a copy saying, "I thought you might enjoy this." Or you notice she's had a tough day, so you send her a cute and encouraging text. These surprise acts of kindness show that you genuinely care about her well-being. So, when you're looking to catch her eye, think about the little things that make her smile. These gestures of kindness show your genuine interest and make her heart flutter in the most delightful way. Fact 5. Focus on your goals to attract women. So how can you win the hearts of women and increase your appeal without actively pursuing them and falling into the paradox? The secret lies in pursuing goals instead of girls. Ironically, the less time you spend chasing girls and the more you invest in self-improvement, the more they will be drawn to you. Allow yourself the time to grow while a continuous stream of girls pursues you. This trait is shared by most highly successful men in sports. As long as you consistently work to enhance that skill, your specific pursuit doesn't matter. You already understand that a man's confidence level is directly linked to his life achievements, and this confidence is what makes him romantically appealing. Set objectives for activities like sports or a career, and strive to achieve them each day. By focusing on your goals, you effectively become a better and more desirable individual, even if it may not seem that way at first. Plan your day in advance, exercise self-discipline, and prioritize accomplishments such as regular workouts or increasing your income. Aim to own specific assets by certain dates. When you maintain such dedication, people can perceive your seriousness about enhancing your life circumstances. This commitment to self-improvement and success is a powerful magnet for women. It demonstrates that you're on a journey to enhance your life in every way. Remember, success is not accidental, as the saying goes. As you invest more effort in bettering your life and yourself, more women will begin pursuing you. Your increased efforts will lead to success in all aspects of your life. Fact 6. Set your intentions clearly. When you genuinely set your intentions to pursue a target and believe in it with all your heart and instincts, you'll notice that the world seems to conspire to help you achieve it. This shift in mindset occurs when you apply this principle to your goals. Your entire perspective adapts to prepare you for accomplishing that specific objective. However, applying this approach to women is a waste of your time. Unless you become something of value in the world, no woman will desire you. As Chris Rock puts it, only women, children, and dogs are loved unconditionally. Men are valued for what they contribute and provide to women. It's crucial to set the right intentions, focus on your own aspirations and ambitions, and work on your goals before even considering pursuing a woman. The attraction paradox asserts that the more you invest in chasing a woman, the less affection and attention you receive in return. Conversely, ignoring a woman leads to her chasing you. This dynamic is observed consistently in various contexts, from high school and college to workplaces. Girls tend to desire what is not readily available to them. Women sometimes resemble children in this regard. When a child is forbidden from eating a specific type of chocolate, they'll go to great lengths to obtain it. They'll strategize, attempt to steal it, plead for it, and even throw tantrums when denied. Similarly, women will often disregard something better that is readily available because they assume it's just common and not as appealing. Alright guys, we've come to the end of this video, and if you enjoyed it, do well to click on the like and subscribe buttons. Don't forget to check other videos on our playlist. We've got some amazing contents for you. See you in our next video.